We were closed for 4 days before we could even get down here.
The blizzard of 1978 stopped northern Michigan and all of the Midwest in its tracks. Businesses like Votrubra Leather Goods on Front Street in downtown Traverse City couldn't even open its doors.
There's a few places open. I lived in town at the time, and I had walked over to the little Superette on Barlow, and they were open. There wasn't many places open other than things that were on the main roads.
Pictures from the History Center of Traverse City show the extreme effects the storm had on the area. The Allegheny on West Grand Traverse Bay was listing during the blizzard because of the heavy ice built up at the top of the ship.
He kept thinking, get out the next day and get back to work here, and it just kept getting worse and worse, and we were never able to get out, so pretty much stuck in the house.
The powerful storm centered in Ohio covered hundreds of miles around the Great Lakes.
The word, this is an odd word to use in the weather, but it is used and was used for the storm. It was a bomb. And a bomb is when a low pressure center just kind of drops out. I mean, it becomes very low. It's like a big hole. If you think of it, you know, try to picture in the sky. Air flows into it, and then it just rushes into it, like, very rapidly.
The only way to get around many areas was by snowmobile, but that didn't stop one family from celebrating their daughter's fifth birthday.
The only time we needed some supplies, well, it was my daughter's fifth birthday, and you don't disappoint a five-year-old for her birthday, so we didn't have party supplies. So one of the neighbors called with a snowmobile, and they said, do you need anything? And I felt kind of embarrassed to say, well, we could use some chips and maybe a box of cake mix.
In Grand Traverse County, Brendan Kinney, 7 and 4 News.